What's up guys, how are you? Welcome to our channel. I'm Sally. If you are new to this channel, you are welcome and join us, new subscriber. If you're returning subscriber, thank you so much guys for your support. Reporting ndiri kuzhombe. Pane nyaya yakaitika yevana vakaurayana, vana vakauraya vamwe vana. So zvine mazuva zvaitika mwana wacho hasati avigwa. Chinhu chinoshamisa kuti vana vauraye vamwe vana nokuti vana vachiri vadiki. Right, ndina sabhuku wekunzvimbo iyoyo yekwazvakaitika. Ivo vachatitsanangurira kuti zvakafamba sei, uye chii chakaitika kuti vana vazosvika vaurayana. Linjani ba?
Nyapila linjani nani?
Nyapila. Ndingasicasiseli kuti wahamba njani lina lingubani, iko mali funa ukuziveza, mali ingafuni, iko lokho akulandaba.
Naye musabhuku nsundu.
Sabhuku
Nsundu.
Nsundu,
N-S-U-N-D-U.
Oh, right. Ngiyabonga. Lingangicacisela, licacisele neZimbabwe ukuthi kwenzakala kanjani, chii chakaitika.
Mina nginje ngilalutho ngalochasisa ngoba ngazatshelwa ngo-12 ebusuku. Kuthiwa abantwana sebebulalele. Ngazavuka ekuseni. Ngathi lesi yi-police camp. Ngavuka ekuseni ngahamba ngayaficana abantu balindile lapho owulo mntwana khona. Kwaze babuya amapholisa. Nefika bemvula umntwana wayenemvimvinya ezinengi kakhulu. Lenswazi ezazimtshaya.
Bebemtshaya ngenswazi.
Inswazi ngaziboni kodwa kwaba le strobe.
Nestropo, bemtshaya futhi ngestropo.
Kwa watu asasetshenziswa mbani? Ugogo.
Ugogo futhi wayemtshaya.
Ngizwa.
Oh yeah. So umntwana lo ungaba enomnyaka emingaki? Njalo umntwana oyintombazana ongumfana?
Intombazana.
Intombazana yiyo yafayo. Angaba eneminyaka emingaki?
Ngibathi 7.
All right. Right, anzi mwana uyu anga ane 7 years asi ari musikana futi. Anonzi airohwa nevana pamwe chete na gogo vanonzi vakamurova nokuti panonzi paive neshamu zvese nezvitrobo. Njengokukhuluma njengokuzva, mtwana lo mtakabani?
Angulo mtwana lo ngumntwana wabuya lo malukazana
walapha ekhaya.
Ekhaya.
Eh,
ingakibo komntwana lo hayi.
Asimazi, alimazi.
Nama bazamba mbikele ukuthi kule babantwana.
Selizwe ngokufa.
Sizwa ngokufa.
Ehe. Umama akhe ngiyoendela lapho. Endele lapho bangaka abantwana babuyayo
khona. Ngiyeza ukuthi abathathu.
Wabuya nabantwana abathathu. Malokazana owabuya nabantwana abathathu. Eh, wase siyapi yena ungaphi mama?
Ukhona umalukazana wakho. Ulo jahu wamthathana.
Bebehlala ngapha, bahlala ngapha sofa.
Base sigabeni sami kodwa ujaha lo umuntu ohlalele emayini.
All right.
Wachiya abantwana kugogo.
All right.
Yena wathatha umfazi.
Wahamba.
Bahamba. Balethwe yikufa lo.
Balethwe yikufa komntwana. So abanye laba abantwana njengoba bebathathu, one useshonile, abanye bangaphi?
Bakhona khona begumile.
Bebegcinwa nguyugogo lo. So indaba le itricky, right? Sezvamuri kungonzwa murora aka mukadzi uyu akauya akaroorwa pambapa. Aroorwa pambapa akauya nevana vari 3. Auya nevana vatatu, 1 wacho ndiye azofa uyu. Kwakubva atorana nemwana komana weipapo vakaenda kwavaenda kunotsvagawo zvinoraramisa kumamaini. Kwakubva asiya vana navamwene ava. Asi vana ava step grand kids. Ndizi, ehe, ugogo la so ugogo wavo, avana ava vatozikamwa kuti ivo ndeve kupi. So mai ava vakuzounzwa nekufa. But sizva ukuti takwe kunokuyi abuse nyana abantwana lava vele ukuhlala kwabo nogogo lo bebengahlalanga kuhle. Right, kungabangela yini? Abanye bathi umntwana lo ngani wahlukunyezwa ngokocansi engakafi. Engakafi ikukhuluma abakwenzayo. Ndingaba liqiniso?
Ngangeke ngakhuluma into enjalo, ngizange ngiyizwe.
Alizwanga
kodwa ekukhulumeni ebuzwa umfana ngamapholisa. ukuthi wayeqhokeni.
Mhm.
Wakhuluma umjaha.
Mhm.
Yena lo mambula.
Umambula la angaba eneminyaka emingaki?
Wathi ule 11 ngithi.
Una 11 years. Owabulala ehedwa yini?
Ubuthoba babili.
Bonke ngabantwana.
Ngabantwana omnye 10 omnye.
Omnye 10 omnye 11 babulala lo. Laba ngabazukulu bakabandla.
One umzuka gogwena lo.
Alright.
Two omunye umzukulu kamakhelwane next door.
Oh, alright. Eh. So hey
ndiyo
vana vanoparadzanisa saka uyu muzukuru mubvandiripo aurayiwa nevana nevazukuru vepamba ipapo so now kwamirirwa postmortem ndizvo kuti mwana avigwe chii chakuzoitika manje anovigwa kupi mwana uyu
bantu nina wake umamzala ongiwakhombani
ujahalo
ujahalo
eh
uyakwazi ukuthi libuka umntwana kungapi
so mele bamthathe
aye ngapi
ngibo
ngibo
alright ngapha ngeke kwenze ukuthi alahlelwe
nxa kwehlule ngaye ngapi kuyiros
ayilahlelwa kuyiros yasejombe ecounseling hey libona njani indaba
maybe mina bengingafuna ukubuza nje ubaba osungu ukuthi hawo istrobo lesi elikhuluma ngaso sasebenza mhlanokho kusho umntwana sifa yini kumbe i-abuse yamanye amalanga atshiyeneyo elabulawa ngalo mntwana
impendulo layo ngoba akangazi lutho ngabona sisiyaphuma mzwana umntwana senjani
esefile
sikhutshwa yini ngabazukulu bakhe
besithi sasetshenzwa
besithi la ugogo wayesebenzi
no ugogo wayemshaye kusho ukuthi umntwana lo
right yes
ehe kusho ukuthi umntwana lo
sesiya kumakhelwane lo olomntwana ole 10 years akade encedisana ngalo umuntu ukuchaya lo nkazana okwenze ukwazi wakhanya ukuthi abantwana ababulele umntwana kuhambe njani njengoba la igogo wathi ungani phakathi kwe-abuse kwakuhambe njani ugogolo wayeshiya abantwana bodwa esiya nga ikesifundi
kuthiwa wayesikutshani la phetheya kwedoti laba kuba manyathela la
ngapha kujoel
khonapha kudumezweni la
ye
wayeshiya abantwana ebuye sikutshani
yes wo abantwana labo esevela sikutshani yikho aftontona
sekule shoti
wasebuza
ukuthi kanti omunye ungaphi
laba bamphendula bathi
impendulo yakho na nxa ngibuza bathi wakhona ukhona uselele ngale sithuthawa yini
likhanda kodwa bakubona ukuthi umntwana lo sefile
abafika
nxa sebekhala
lapho kufi abantu siyafika lapho kulomntwana lo isefile bafika kumi njani okwenza bebona
akuhluphi ncube iqinisa qedi bonini nami ngikhuluma into engayazi ba abalala khona belindile mina ngasuka lapha ngizisukile ngalala ekhaya ngo 12 o'clock wazafika i-report ukuthi sekulomntwana usefile elayini ngathi le police camp bavuka ngo-3 babuye emapholiseni ngokwakhona ezefa kani
i-report
bebuya la mapholisa abamficana ngabe sengikhona ngayo abantu belindile umoyo lo ngamficane njani ikho
right in short siqede nje so libona njani le indawo ukuthi abantu bayabuya bazohlala endaweni ninalikwazi ukuthi lapha ekhaya bekugcinwa izizukulwane ezabuyayo selisaziswa ngokufa makungoziswane rufu ngoti pane mwana arapa imi mamuzivi sasabhuku iye zvino zvakunzi mwana iye haatofaniri kuvigwa kuno anofanira kunovigwa kumusha kwavo kwaanobva maybe ngesini sikhathi mai ava vatozivi kuti kumusha kwavo kwacho kwakadii vanenge vakabva kudhara right munozviona sei ndezvipi zvamungati kuvanhu izvi hazvifaniri kuitwa kana ndauya nevana ndiri mubvandiripo ndofanira kunozivisa here sabhuku
ya into enye ehluphayo la njengoba sitsho sabhuku sundu ukuthi yena kumzima ukudemukele umntwana sokuyikufa la ekhona ngalapha amzayela khona ukuthi bemthwale kathi esefile uthubu leyo isithi bazalaye inathi seyenzile samwe usabhuku lo ulakho ukungamemukeli
ukuyala futhi
so ingxenye icebo elingaba elingayenza yilo leyo lokumfaka endaweni yani
i-counseling
nxa unina evuma
alright so yena umama sengiqeda ke manje umama yena wakuthatha kanjani efika esizwa njengokufa ukuthi umntwana
lapha dendele khona umntwana sefile
ebabuzile ngathi wena mama ngini kungaka bezembi ke ngathi mina ngisela abazali baba lo mama banjani
bashona
ngathi awulabo abasalayo kodwa ulabo bhuti bakho abasekhwekhwe obhuti labo dade wabo ego ngathi obhuti anti babanikazi bani
bomuzi
yibabanikazi bomntwana lo tshonileyo ubabikele yini ngathi ade ngingakababikele ngathi hambe uyibabikele ngoba lo mntwana akalasabe lona
la uyiso umntwana nje
anzange emdingi
vele akamazi
ngangimdingi lokho
angaba emazi kodwa engasakwazi nokuthi uya yazi into ezenzakala
shini ngoba ngobani abani wabo
right isinto
mina ngamfana ukuthi nzebikelwa laba esigabeni
sakho befika ehe
ungazi moyo wena ukubona njani
ye sonke khona kosivazi kungumthetho ukuthi umuntu uyabiyikwa kosabo hayi lati singamasaphu next thina saqala
ke umakhelwane wami
sathola sibili kunjalo yithe sadingisisa mele ngestrop wayabuya umna wakhe umne wabo bazalwa bonke nge wathatha istrop wathi ugogo la uyahlala esezenje
esenze nje
yikho lati sibone ukuthi lo muntu uyachawa kafuneki la
hey ya kunzima right tichipendera ndonga tichatozounza part 2 yekuti zvazofamba sei mwana uyu azovigwa kupi nyaya inonetsa ndo this should be a story kuma single parents ese kana tichinoroorwa tichienda nevana ngatirege kukudza varume kudarika kudarika
vana
ngova okwamanje ubuye nabantwana wachiya abantwana kugogo ongena even ubuhlobo
nabona laba
abazukulu bakagogo ibababulele zvinofambiswa sei vana vemusikana vagogo ndovauraya mwana mubvandiripo zvinofambiswa sei anonomuisepi apa ari kuti vabereki vake vakafa asarana nabhuti anzi vamwe vari mukwekwe vamwe vari kugokwe asati avaudza maybe nawo akavaudza mhino kuti zvichafambiswa sei now masabhuku vakuti mwana iyeye hatingafaniri kumurasira kwedu nokuti mwana uyu tatisingatombozivi kuti pane vana vabvandiripo vakauyiwa navo iye zvino tongozonzwa kuti rwarufu vana vaurayana saka haatofaniri kuvigwa kuno kana atadza kuvigwa kunoku achanovigwa kunzvimbo yekanso yepajoel pazhombe kana kuti ivo mai vachiziva kumusha kwemwana iyeye but chinonetsa vazhinji kana varambana nevarume vanokata information nekwavanenge vabva but panguva dzakadai ndopaunenge wakuda kuti uzive kuti hama dziya dziripi mobatsirana kamozivisana kuti ndozvaitika nokuti zvinhu zvinowanikwa so ngatiregei kukudza varume kudarika vana vedu tichengetedze vana vedu kana wasiya vana siyira nevanhu vari close vekuti unonyatsoziva kuti vana vangu vaswera sei vaita sei vadya here uchigara navo mwana wese anoda rudo rwemubereki iye zvino tikuwana kuti twasara twacho tuchasara tuchigara kupi iye zvino apa pachatenderwa vachapagara sei akuudla ozogcina
mbaniekuti wonge olofudhu lwakhe kathwala ufudhu lwakhe
e umuntu kathathi
umntanaendelendlala kwatengisa ukuthi umntwana ube ngahle
ube ngahle
kwakunamathelekakwazi
ukuthi wafa sikhathi bani kodwa kusasa kwakhona ficani ukuthi ha eleli laphana wasosutshuti kulo muntu iingubo zonto
yeyi
kangela lokugqoki khangela ngedoda
oh my god kwesabisa.
Sorry.
Ube ngaphathaka.
Yeah, yeah, umntana mwanaka akachishungurudzwa, achishungurudzwa toti iye zvino kana atorara kudai toti Mwari vazorodza mweya wavo. Mwari vazorodza mweya wavo.
Abantu abaningi ba involved lapha ka busy umntwana.
Yes.
Mina wakhe yena ngwakhe ube abuse.
Ube abuse umntwana.
Ade kuye ama abuse. Wafika labantwana abakhona
abazukulu balapha
bayabona ukuthi lapha kuvele.
Vele kwezwa
kunzima. Ukuthi ele eqalisa kathesi ukukhuluma lalawa abamzalisa lo mntwana kunzima ngoba ubekhatshana nabo ufuna ama steps amanye
athi ubekhathile even i communication
yabo umunye umuntu wayeke wazala abantwana ba different la
ba different foot
nguye ngoba bafika komunye wafika wathi ayikwazana kayise wami ukhulu wakho wathi Umfana loko kwethe ungawo
bamlandulo
yebathi lo hayi
ah zvakaoma right ya
akhulumeni unina wako kuti wamthathanga wami ngumfana ngabe ngumfana ofileyo ngabe ngiyangena
abani wabo bakhona mazala
ntoba
bani ngazibani
ngendaba
ya zvakaoma right thank you so much guys ndonga ndichazodzoka ne part 2 tichizonzwa kuti mwana uyu anenge avigwa sei Ndo zviri kuitika kana tiri kure kwatinenge tiri ngatichekei kuti vana vedu vari sei chiri kuitika kuvana vedu nokuti unozonzwa futi kuti mwana wako afa sezvaita iyeyo
exactly.
Yeah thank you so much guys bye